Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of applied mechanics. Topic is force and torque. Question number 18 from Civil Services Main 2013 is: a compound pendulum of mass 27 kg is suspended from a pivot such that the distance of pivot from the mass center of pendulum is 380 mm. When the pendulum swings out its pivot with small oscillation, the period of oscillation is 1.6 seconds. If the pendulum is now made to swing with amplitude of 45 degrees on each side of the vertical, find the force exerted on the pivot at extremity of the swing. Here the time period is given as 1.6 seconds. Okay, and suppose L be the equivalent length of the pendulum, then from using time period formula, that is 2 pi root L by G, we can find out this equivalent length. So that is 0.6368. So equivalent length means we are assuming that the pendulum is massless and one mass is placed at the pivot and other mass is placed at this length. Okay. So now it is given that the center of gravity of the pendulum is given from the distance of center of the pendulum from the torus is given, that is 0.268. And now this length can be expressed as h plus k square by h, where k is the radius of gyration and h is this distance of center of gravity from the torus. Okay. And L is known. Okay. So L is from this L we can find out radius of gyration. So radius of gyration comes out as 0.3123 meters. Okay. From radius of gyration we can find out the moment of inertia of the pendulum about the town center, that is mk square. So that comes out as 27 into 0.3123 square or 2.63476 kilogram meters square. Okay. So now this is your pendulum, and with the help of a force it swings with an amplitude of angular amplitude of 45 degrees, or in terms of radian it is 45 into pi by 100. And this is the extreme position. At this position the angular velocity is 0, and because it has to go back from this position, so at this position the angular velocity is 0. And as the time period is 1.6, time period will remain same, that is 1.6. So it will reach at the mid position or at the point of maximum angular velocity within 0.8 seconds. Okay. So this is your point. This time, the time to second this 45 degree angle is 0.8 seconds. Omega is 0. Using that theta is equal to omega t plus half alpha t square. Alpha is your angular acceleration and theta is 45 pi by 180. We can find out angular acceleration. So angular acceleration is 2.4531. So that is the angular acceleration of the center of mass alpha. And moment of inertia about center is just this. The torque applied is I into alpha, and I is I at the equilibrium about the center of mass. Okay, so this is your torque applied, that is 6.463 newton-meter. Okay. So that is the torque exerted on the pivot, and from this we can find out the force exerted on the pivot, that is by taking this torque is equal to F into H. F is force exerted on the pivot, and H is the center of gravity distance from the pivot. So F comes out as 17 meters.